Every winter between May and August, vast numbers of giant cuttlefish congregate to spawn in the shallows of Fitzgerald Bay at Point Lowly near Whyalla in South Australia. This is the only known breeding site in Australia. Cuttlefish grow to about 60 centimetres in length and can weigh in excess of 5 kilograms. The dive site at Point Lowly is about a 4-hour drive from Adelaide. I was supposed to be accompanying my brother Steve on this trip, but I unfortunately had to pull out at the last minute. So all credit to him for braving the cold water and getting the footage of this amazing event.